You got a new hairdo. A new do.
Yeah, I just finished filming a movie called Imperium, where I play a FBI agent who goes undercover with a bunch of Nazis, to put it bluntly. And, so that's why I have a shaved head.
Decided to just keep the look.
You know what? I'm reliably told by everybody who has done this that there is like a stage of regrowth in between getting back to normal hair, where you kind of just look like a toothbrush, to use my friend's words. So I feel like I'm on a press tour at the moment. I don't really want to treat you all to that, so I've just kept shaving it.
But it looks good.
Thank you. Yeah, I was quite relieved because I shaved it on camera for the film, and I've never shaved my head before, so I was like, I don't know what's under there.
It might be a giant lump or something.
It might be a lump or a birthmark or something. Well, I don't know. It's something unexpected. But I kind of
a tattoo, maybe.
I know. Who knows? I don't know. When did I get
this? It might be like a lobster on the top of your head. You're like, how drunk was
I? Yeah. How did you do that? Yeah. It all turned out fine, which I was relieved by, because I had, well, my one other, like, brush with shaving my head, which wasn't really, like, I didn't do it intentionally. I was 12, and it was before the premiere of, I think, the second Harry Potter film, and I just, like, started getting my first, like, bad teenage moustache, like, one hair, you know, 4 inches apart. Yeah. And so somebody gave me a razor, so I was just like, oh, I'll do that. And I was like, oh, I'll do the sides of my head as well.
And like sideburns?
Yeah, like the sideburns. So I just like went up a bit there. I was like, oh, that's a bit not even now. I'll do that bit now. I was like, just kept going. And up until I got up to about there. And like the skin underneath is like grey. Like, as you can see, like it's a different shade of head.
Yes, it's so it has hair coming out of it. Yeah.
And so I was kind of like, oh, I've just shaved my head before a premiere. This isn't good. And then fortunately, the hair and makeup girls like managed to like brush all of my hair sort of forward. Yeah.
I actually have a photo of you at the premiere.
Yeah, so like right under there. with my like 12-year-old neo-Nazi scalp.
Yeah, I like it. It looks like you're in like a Baby Oasis cover band or something. It's very, very good.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's very cute.